at the Oval, where the ground has been evacuated and the game against Middlesex and Surrey abandoned after a projectile was fired into the ground from outside, is what we're being told. More on that after the weather.